showing off. Look at that. I want a paddle.
A humpback whale surfaces off the Kona coast of the island of Hawaii and glides past a group of Hawaii Community College students from the University of Hawaii Center at West Hawaii.
Oh, wow.
It was playing with us today. It started going under our boat. It didn't go down for a while.
The close encounter with one of the largest mammals on Earth happened during a lab course Hawaii CC started offering in spring 2014, Oceanography 201L, Introduction to Oceanography Lab.
It's designed to give the students experiential hands-on learning on the ocean, so it's not just a lab inside a laboratory or inside a classroom.
Students attend bi-weekly lectures in a classroom setting at the UH Center at West Hawaii that focuses on different aspects of oceanography, from seafloor mapping to ocean chemistry to reef ecology.
What do you think the fishing conditions are at?
7 times during the semester, the students leave Keoho Bay on state-of-the-art oceanography vessels for the weekly lab course where the students apply the concepts they learned on the open ocean.
We learn about it in depth, and then we go out in the ocean and we go, oh, this is why we're learning this. This is awesome.
Well, this is what they call the high-impact learning experiences. You know, anybody can think back to their childhood even. Do you remember all the lessons you learned sitting in the classroom, or do you remember the field trips and the special projects that you did when you were in third grade? Those are the things that you'll remember forever.
The community college students experience the type of fieldwork that normally only graduate students experience, thanks to a partnership with the Kona Community Cultural and Educational Foundation, or KCCEF. The nonprofit provides the vessels, captains, an outdoor laboratory, and equipment for hands-on marine education, all for free.
Our mission is conservation, preservation, education, and ethical behavior of marine resources.
There's no better way to excite somebody to want to conserve the environment than to actually have them out there studying it hands-on, collecting real data, thanks to the generosity of this nonprofit organization, KCCEF.
For this lab, the students are 4 miles off the coast collecting deep sea plankton.
We basically took samples of plankton, of the zooplankton and the photoplankton, and what that is basically animal versus plant plankton.
That help provide most of the oxygen for the Earth, so more so than rainforest, believe it or not. What I would call the atmospheric engine, so to speak, which we learned today in class, and I thought that was very interesting.
Then the students return to shore and the KCCEF outdoor lab to look at the samples under microscopes.
They're tiny little things, and they're just really, really cool because everything on Earth basically stems from life at that basically size.
The hope is that the course will inspire students to consider STEM fields: science, technology, engineering, and math. The students say its impact is immeasurable.
After getting my liberal arts degree this semester, I'm leaning towards more of this just because of a great experience I had, and it's really fun.
When we get to go out on the boat in the afternoon and go check out everything hands-on, it's amazing. And the things we've been lucky with, seeing like whales,